We've been trying to discover if, in fact, there is an American ruling class.
I'm afraid there is. I don't think it serves democracy well that that is true, but I think there is. The ruling class is the rich who really command our industry, our commerce, our finance, and those people are able to so manipulate our democracy that they really control the democracy, I feel.